day long would once again come up with a huge dunk on this alley-oop from Caleb Holmes to make the score 35-28. The Yale crowd went home happy tonight, as Yale went on to win the game 43-35 behind great defense by Travis Pinnock